Can you just talk about this team defensively for the preseason a little bit?
Got ups and downs. We're working hard though. Guys put in a lot of work. But it's preseason. You know, it's always like that. Some days great, some days aren't so good. Last night it was like we were playing in mud. But that's how it is. You know, this is how it goes. Getting ready for the season. Today you get another opportunity to get better and get ready to get ready for Thursday.
Would you say the defense was last night was because of fatigue issues?
It's preseason. Who knows? We didn't make shots. We weren't great on defense. We didn't communicate well. And they shot the heck out of the ball. So when you have nights like that, just look to get better next day.
How different has it been playing with Russell Westbrook versus Chris Paul?
Difficult? I don't know why I say it's difficult.
No, not difficult. Different.
Different. I was like, huh? Yeah. They're both great players. They're both great point guards. They're both really good vocal leaders. A lot of similarities. Chris is more traditional, set up, get us in offense. Russ is full attack mode, making plays. So, they're both great players.
Do you expect to log less minutes at the five this year with Tyson and...
I hope Tyson can get in there and give us some minutes at the five. But, at the end of the day, sometimes it's a good lineup for us. You go small like that, spread the floor, that guy's attack. So it's just on a nightly basis being able to have different matchups, and our coaching staff's pretty good at that. So wherever I'm at.
Did you feel like that wore you down at all last year?
I don't know. I play a lot of minutes, always do, so. Down no matter what.
Do you put much stock into preseason as far as like your own scoring production, or maybe even just getting to a scoring limit?
No, because we only play a few minutes in preseason. A lot of times we're working on different plays, new sets, what have you, so not at all.
Good. Thank you.
Thank you.